where no man has gone before.
Dr. Cochran would be proud of you.
I know the whole speech by heart. When's it going to be ready to fly?
Let the paint dry first.
No, I mean your ship.
Not for a while. It's not even built yet. You know that.
How big will it be?
Pretty big.
Bigger than Ambassador Pointy's ship?
His name is Saval, and he's been very helpful. And I told you not to call him that, Jonathan.
Well, Billy Cook said we'd be flying at Warp 5 by now if the Vulcans hadn't kept things from us.
Well, they have their reasons. God knows what they are.